All right. Let's go ahead and boop. And let's go ahead and turn on the audio. All right. Do 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 do. Let's start off with a Wily challenge. Drake, let's see. I've got to take today off, so I think I'll go ahead with a longer one. All right, 4K 5.4. Little. Oh! Okay, that's kind of jerkish. Whoop! Hey, Dr. Theos! I was wondering if you were gonna show up. What's going on, man? Icicle Tekus. Ah. Oh, geez. Okay. Enemy spam. That's the name of the game. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. You know what? Thunderbeam. You hear about the next update's release? Date? I have not. Did they say when it was going to be? Oh. Good to know. The, icicle platforms stack on top of each other. Okay. Alright, what's in here? Okay, how about... What's in here? Alright. Oh, son of a bitch! Didn't quite save it. That was funny, though. I will give it that. That was funny. That is, I believe, the opposite of Tanuki Gakure. And there's nothing here? Oh. Yoku blocks, that's what's there. It's So instead of Black Friday shopping, we could do Black Friday building. Oh, God, where are all these freaking killer bullets coming from? Oh, and there's no checkpoint before the boss. That's... Oh, there is no boss. That's why. Oh, there is a boss. Okay. Okay. So, immune to Gemini. Immune to Gemini, Leaf Shield, and Fire Blast don't do much. Okay, what about Oil Slider? Ow. Whoa, okay. Well, if you can get it to hit him. Okay. There we go. Okay. Makes sense. Metal is weak to thunder. That brings to mind, in the main Mega Man series, I don't think we've ever actually had a Thunder Man. Aubergine Man? What? I mean, I'm not that far into the Wily Challenge, if, and besides, I have today off, so there'll be plenty of time to do custom levels. Oh, okay, that's gonna be disorienting. Oh, God, did the guy who made this level not do anything with the camera? Okay. Okay. I never did get how to do the one-way teleporter things. Whoop! Ah, goddammit. I'm gonna try it a couple more times, but, I don't want to give anybody, like, motion sickness, so... Okay, what's here? Oh, it just teleports me back. Okay. Not the worst outcome. So for one-way teleports, you place the first one down, then you immediately delete it and place the output teleporter. Ah! So I tell the teleporter where to go, but there's... There! Whoop! Really, bombing? Needed that! Would you stop? I'm not taking my chance with those platforms. Oh, son of a bitch! Okay, I might have to take that. Might. Oh, there was something down there. Ow. There we go. Don't know what's further down that room, didn't want to test it. Okay, that level was actually a little fun, yeah. A Mega Man level, but it's actually Super Smash Bros. Melee. Oh god. Does this mean what I think it is? Shine. Somebody had to. Okay. Interesting idea. Okay. Sparkman, eh? Thank you. Okay. And that's it. Alright. You know what? I like the concept. I like the concept. I like what the creator was going for. Genzago, I think the username was. Intro stage BPTG. Bipidig. Roll with Yamato Spear. Interesting. What? Oh, moles. What? Oh. Interesting way to implement the block dropping. Secret room. Fireman? Oh God! Okay, the fire traps make this a much more interesting fight. Oh, what? Oh God! Okay. That was pretty fun. Anything happen over here? Does this lead anywhere? It does. Needed the health. Okay. Oh, God! Those things! Okay. Oh, but no checkpoints yet? Oh, man. That's actually kind of rude. Okay, so what happens if I go the low road? Do I just get into that section with the mines? Not. Oh! Oh God! Okay. Interesting idea. That's kind of rude, but also, yeah, interesting idea. Hang on. That one was shaded, this one is not. So what's down here? Evil Eddie! Dang it! Okay. I got stuck. Huh. Ow. Okay, what's over here? Ooh! Okay, fight with Fireman. Ah, oh, goddammit. Okay. If only they put in a checkpoint or two. You know what? Actually, because of that, I think I'll go ahead and, skip this one. It's a fun level, but, man, that stuff's just rude. Magma Beam Challenge. Magma Beam Challenge. Okay. 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 Ow. Tornado Man, okay. Okay, easy enough. That was it. All right. Whoa! Educat! I hope I'm reading that right. It's pretty small. Welcome to the stream, thank you for following! Construction Man by Right Cross. Okay, character select area. Let's go with base. Ready to go. Ah, treble boost. Or not. Hmm. Okay. Noise Crush seems to be doing the trick. Okay, spikes on the ceiling. Interesting. I'm getting a little concerned at how much damage I had to take. Hey! Well. And they're giving me ammo drops instead of health drops. There we go! That's what I needed. Haha! Thank you, Bases Rapid Fire! There we go. Ah, okay. There we go. Oh, it kind of gets on my nerves whenever a camera does that. They gave me the Noise Crush, so gonna give it a try. Concrete Man. Whoa! Hello. I almost had him. Well, the good news, it doesn't take too much ammo to keep doing that, so. Ah! There we go. All right. A simple boss battle 5. Night Crusher. Okay. Oh, boy. Whoop! No, get off. again. Dang it. Okay. This is actually kind of fun. Oh, crap. I probably could have taken care of that, made the fight a whole lot easier, but that was fun. That was actually pretty fun. The ultimate MM3 experience. Oh boy. I have a feeling this is going to be another one of those montage levels. Actually, I'm getting a bit of deja vu. Have I played this level before? Okay. Oh, son of the beach. Needed that. There's Search Snake, okay. Good thing I got that Rush Coil. There we go. Okay. All right. Okay. Needed that. And now we got Hard Knuckle. Okay. Top Man! You know what? This is a pretty fun little montage stage. There we go. There we go.
Gotcha!
Ooh, rush jet. Nathnolt. This is pretty cool. Usually people stretch the games in the other direction, yeah? Needle presses. Whee! Ah, crap! Okay. There we go. I'm gonna need that. Whee! And that. If I can get to it. The horogram. Horogram? Needed that. You know what? I'm gonna try this. Haha. Would've been funny if I just straight up skipped that checkpoint. Hup. Oh, god damn it. You're gonna make me do this, huh? Okay. Thanks for the lift. Sparkman stage. And I need to listen to the Megas again. They did pretty good on the on their renditions of the Mega Man 3 Robot Masters. And it looks like Spark going over to Gemini. Oh! Well, at least I hit a checkpoint. You know what? In that case, let's just play it safe and rush chat. Jet? Curb 2002! What's going on? Fish. Hoi! Oh, that's a pretty short segment. Anything happen over here? Oh. Playing it safe. This level's been pretty good for farming E-tanks. Alright. Boss time! Are we gonna have all the bosses at once? Oh god! Not all the bosses, but definitely a bunch of them. And they were... What? Whoa. Hold on. Does Mega Man Maker allow you to be able to link health bars between bosses? So, like, if you kill one, they all die? COVID-19 woman in Star Alpha Centauri. What the fuck? That made me laugh for some reason. Okay. Oh god, that's not gonna get disorienting at all. God. Protojet? Ooh, M tank. I'll use that just so I can collect it. I'm not a fan of the whole camera thing. Okay. Man, this stage looks a mess. Not gonna lie, this stage looks a mess! What's the Whapper doing here? If you don't put in a boss suppressor, all the bosses will die if one dies. Unless if you set the bosses to drop something when they die. Ah! Huh. Okay. There we go. There's a key. Kaminarigoros, I think. Okay. That is just aggravating! Okay. Yeah, I hate to say it, this level feels pretty slapped together. Oh, oof. Okay, not that. Oh! Man, this level feels really slapped together. How does Star Crash do? Mirror Buster seems to do the trick. Okay. That. Yeah, I'm not a fan of that level. Okay, Phantom number 7. Something. Okay, now I'm playing as Bass. Whee! Okay. Okay. This feels like it was made specifically to gimp Shade Man. Some pretty good progress, actually. Forest level by Heavy Elite. I want to see you don't burn down the forest level where you're in the forest level, but all the weapons you have are like fire weapons. Okay. Like, that would be pretty funny. Okay. Oh God. Okay, they just did that. When I saw the blocks, I was expecting them to, like, actually use them, but... Hey, Soul! What's going on, man? Oh, man. This is... Huh. Yeah, I could use that. Oh, geez. Needle Harry. Howdy, howdy. Updating backlog, getting new stuff planned out for the next year. The point of the spikes there were, unless they were expecting it to operate on Mega Man 1 rules that you somehow keep moving even after you let go once you pick up an item. Okay. Checkpoint. Interesting use of the blocks. I don't know if that's like aesthetic or if it's actually going to be like mechanically important. All right. Up we go. I see that ladder up there. Don't want to say too much about it due to not 100% sure of the fruition of it happening. I was just starting on the planning stages of it. Ah, fair enough, fair enough. Man, Proto Man just tears through that thing. an M tank already. I don't think I need it right now. Oh crap! Ooh, that almost ended badly. Let's use an E-Tank. Well, there's a checkpoint, but it's on the other side of that wall. Windman? Oh god! Right, that's his gimmick. Oh jeez, okay, yeah, that damage adds up really quick. Whew! Okay, okay. Oil me up, sunshine. Wow. There's still a few things I need to do for my Twitch channel. Like make another highlight moment of another... Whee! Oh, geez, okay. Hup! Okay. What if I did this? Ah, they're gone for good. Okay. Damage boosting saves lives! There we go. Okay. Oop. Watch this be a dead end. Okay. Whee! Seal. Damage boosting is a speedrun strat in Mega Man X intro stage. I think it's a speedrun strat in a lot of Mega Man stages, actually. Needed that. But it's more that stage thanks to Vile's gimmick in it. I see where it's going. Okay. 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 Man, why'd the... Okay, I think I have the idea. Nope, 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 nope. I do not want to do that. Okay, I think I see where I'm supposed to go with this. God damn it! There we go! That's what I was supposed to do. Just curious, couldn't you shoot the oil slicker slider while riding it? I don't think so. I think you can shoot a couple out before riding it, but while riding it, I don't think you can. The Traitor Part 2 Means to an End. Ooh. Quick boomerang, huh? Never played Power Up, just all. Oh! Nope! Okay, great start. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Okay. Oh God, these! Suddenly Bubble Man. Okay, level's still going on. Do I have to jump down? I had to jump down. And I got a checkpoint. What's with these doors that, like... Oh God! Oh, that is jerkish. Like, that's funny, but that's jerkish. There we go. Oh God, okay. Oh God! Okay, that is jerkish. You killed a defenseless child, are you proud? Oh! I forgot about that bit. Now, Bubble Man was just... eh. Bubble Man was only really crying because he was a fish out of water. I do believe while being on oil, you can run into weapon blocks and continue sliding, like it won't get rid of the weapon like some other weapons. I think that's only the case for the actual oil blocks. Jeez! These guys have a good throwing arm. Okay, so... as soon as I see the grate, jump down. Okay, they made Quick Boomerang the weakness of Crush Man. Or did they? Level. The Bubble Man bit was funny. Right, because apparently nowadays, Now, the water-based robot masters, like Bubble Man and Splash Woman, they don't do anything unless they're... they change depending on whether or not their arena is on land. Seven viewers, that's got to be some kind of record. Well, the other day we did get a raid, and there was like 45 people here. And I was absolutely floored, so... Now, if only I had that kind of regular content. Ah, shoot. That reminds me, I was so surprised about that, I forgot to deploy the Shinobi Inquisition. Ow. I guess it's one of those things where, like, I've never had to use it, so the one time I needed it, I forgot to do so. Whee! The Shinobi Inquisition didn't expect that you'd need the Shinobi Inquisition. Pretty much. Also, hey, MSO. Freaking, what are they called again? Watchers? Definitely need those. Windman. In this tiny confined space? Oh, and the music changed. Tornado hold, okay. Oh boy, okay. Whee! Ah, okay. You know, now I'm curious. Nope, doesn't do anything special. Okay. Much better than having spikes in the center of the room. Yeah. Ooh, needed those! Mainly the E-Tank, but yeah. There we go! Now we get to see Bubble Man in a more threatening aspect. Well... more threatening doesn't necessarily mean he was threatening in the first place. Much better than having spikes in the center of the room, which I have to deal with that with Launch Octopus of all Mavericks. Oh yeah, that stream. the freaking Mega Man X randomizer. Volcano mining catastrophe. Uh-oh. Given some of the features that Mega Man Maker has, I'm a little concerned about that one. Oh, the second? Fembot zero time! This is roll, but... Actually, shit. With the mechanics, yeah. Hup. Jeez. Now I'm wondering how the heck, Roll would do if she actually had the Z-Saber. Whee! Whee! I do like that she's flashing red and green. Oh god! Yep! Kind of expected this. Of all the times! Oh god! How do you expect me to... Okay, like that. Oh jeez, okay. Nothing else over here. Gah! I do not want to lose a life before I hit the checkpoint. Eh. I passed the checkpoint anyway, so... And Mario 84, welcome to the stream. I was about to ask why they put in the Yanbos as an enemy, and then I realized... Volcano. Dragonflies. Leap of faith? Okay. Damage boosting saves lives! Fireman! Of course he'd be in a volcano. Well, I've got plenty of, Right, I forgot Roll has the triple swing, and it basically overwrites the iframes. Plant Man's radioactive return of revenge. I thought Magma Man would be a better fit. I would have too. Either Heat Man or Magma Man. Or Magma Man. Oh man. Now I really can't wait until the Mega Man Sequel Wars thing is out. Because I think they recently announced that Proto Man was going to be a playable character. Magma Man. I think they did add Magma Man in Mega Man Maker. Oh, I thought I. Maybe I was thinking of somebody else. Really? That's just jerkish. Ha! There we go. I still want them to add, like, the freaking, Rock Force and Unlimited Robot Masters, goddammit. Just Flame Man and Fire Man and, well, Burner Man soon. Interesting. Dang it! Whee! Okay, how about this? If they can get permission to do so, you gotta remember other people made those fan games, so they gotta ask the creators to do so. Yeah, fair point. Fair point. Because, I mean, imagine if freaking... Imagine Power Man's stage music in this. That one's like my favorite track in the whole game. I mean, hey, if Sakurai could get Sora into Smash... Isn't the Street Fighter bosses on the table or something along that line? Due to Mega Man X Street Fighter being supported by Capcom, or am I getting something wrong there? I forget. Ah, dang it. When was the last checkpoint I hit? Okay. I thought they wouldn't allow fan-made characters into Mega Man Maker because they wanted to only include official games. But then again, we have custom weapons not in canon Mega Man, so who knows? Exactly! I mean, heck, they brought in a freaking Toho special weapon! Other direction. Did someone say Toho? Yeah! They brought in Cerno's Perfect Freeze. Oh, there's Plant Man. He's like, it's over, Mega Man! I have the high ground! Yeah, fat lot of goat good it'll do ya. If anything, it's hurting ya. They have said if they can get permission from fan game creators, they would be able to put them in. Okay. I need to get, what is it, Game Studio and Mega Man Engine so that I can, like, actually make my own Mega Man levels. Okay. Ah. Okay. Ow, just due to how freaking fast Remilia's boss and Aaron boss's stage is, one that I don't like and only fight her once. I am not using their weakness. I wanted to beat them with standard weapon only. Oh. Not quite perfect runs on freaking Mega Mari? Good luck. No, needed that. Man. Okay. Thank you. Need that. Oh, I have to choose. Whee! I do not recognize this, I do not recognize this background. Playing it safe. And then I missed that jump anyway. Great. Let's try the top path. It's one of Chillman's backgrounds. Ah! I completely forgot about Chillman. There we go. You know what? If only I had the item number 2, it would make it so much easier to beat this level every time, somehow every time, somehow every time I lose. Worth it. Let's try that again. Ow. Ow. I think I prefer the lower path because I really hate that rain gimmick alone. Yeah, fair. Oh god, hot dog? That's actually kind of funny. I've been kind of forcing my way through. I might have to use an E-tang. Oop! Oh god, okay. I keep forgetting the... Oh, jeez! Ah! Oh, and I didn't hit a checkpoint yet. No, it wasn't the rain that screwed me over, it was the platforms. Like, I get what you mean with the rain, but... Yeah. It counts. Thank you, Gemini Laser. Dang it! I let go of the button too late. Alright, let's try the bottom path again. Whee! A whapper and a freaking... Hurry, hurry. How about... Black hole bomb here. Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh God. Yeah, no. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna skip this level because it's been a while on this level, and I've already been on the freaking. Can't wait to get my hands on salt water so I may salt the earth with it. Oh, the star droid weapon. Mega Man, seeing that room. F that room. Spiked Wall Man! Huh, that's base. Fun fact, those slinky enemies are called Tom Daddies. Do with this information what you will. Frisk cannons. Nope. Okay. Squid on. Ooh, you know an option I think they should also implement? In Mega Man Rock Force, there was a mechanic where... if you deflected your shots off of certain obstacles, they would still hit enemies. I want to see somebody else do that. They made some really cool puzzles with that idea. Ow! Oh, geez! Double cats? One down. Oh, no, 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 no. Ooh. Thank goodness it's base. Getting a little closer, buddy. Oh, man. How brutal would it be to have a Wily Castle where not only your use of ammo carries over, but your use of health carries over? Like, if you beat a level with only one health point left, you start the next level with only one health point. Impossible. Well, like, the rest of the Mega Man rules still apply. Like, if you die, you come back then with full health at the expense of a life, but just if you end a Wily level taking damage and you start the next level with that much damage still applied. Oh, man! That would probably be annoying as hell. As one of the options in the MMX randomizer, it's set your health to almost zero at the start of any stage. Oh god! That's just rude. Okay. Block dropper! Takes care of the big fish pretty easily. Or lantern fish, or whatever you want to call it. Toad Man! Freeze the Toad! I thought that would work. Hornet Chaser, really? Ooh, Rain Flush, Triple Blade, and Power Stone. Well, I know which one I'm gonna be using more of. Power Stone? Yeah, Stone Man's weapon. Oh god. Pippies.
Pippies.
The really bad weapon? Yeah. I think it's up there for, like, one of the actual worst Mega Man weapons around. You'd be surprised how much better it is in Maker. Yeah, no, they buffed a lot of stuff in Maker. How so? Like, for example, the Rain Flush didn't have for example, Ice Slasher actually, like, freezes objects and does damage. Okay, yeah. Rain Flush, they added wind physics to it! Like so. Spark Shock, they paralyze enemies and do damage. Whereas in the original material, Mega Man 3, it just did the paralyze. Power Stone is mostly the same. Ice Slasher doesn't do damage, but there's now an indicator of when an enemy is frozen. Ah, yeah. Still. And I think also Power Stone consumes less ammo? I could be wrong on that. It got a better arc. Yeah, it doesn't spread out so much and make it easy to miss enemies. Oh. Dang it. And, of course, I died at the end. Another example would be Crash Bomber actually explodes onto an enemy and deals massive damage and can latch onto enemy shields and explode. Also, I just noticed there's no checkpoint here, so, ugh. Oh, it's just a transition stage. Still, if you have a hallway like that, at least give it a checkpoint. There we go. Top spin letting you bounce off enemies. That was a good touch. And also, they fixed the ammo consumption on top spin, because in Mega Man 3, it was horribly inconsistent. Alright, Rockman, Rock, or Mega Man Rock Force introduction, Mega Man 1 through 3 version. Oh. Or Super Arm letting you make blocks. Yeah, I think that's based on the power-up version. The Mega Man powered-up version. Based on how Gutsman uses it and powered up, yeah. Hardman. Oh god, okay. They actually make Hardman a bit less predictable because of, oh god, okay. Oh god. It always freaks me out whenever he jumps at you at that speed. Facing the wrong direction! Come on, Mega Man, don't choke! Ugh. Whew. Okay, the lower ceiling actually made Hardman a threat. Okay, Sparkman. There we go. Wonder if one of the textures could be changed if you need Rock to be his butt as a joke or have various faces of Gutsman. Probably in a mod or something. Blade Man Redux. Oh yeah, recent update. Didn't they add some mini-bosses? Okay. Ballet Cracker. Some Game Boy mini bosses and Wily bosses too. Yep, and Fortress bosses. Yeah, I'll need to actually check those out and, like, actually make a level with them. Screw Crusher. Screw it, Screw Crusher. Screw Crusher! Screw Crusher! It's usually 4 or 5 stages, but that's at least 15 by the looks of it. Yeah, I picked the Long Castle for the Wily challenge. Whee! I like playing around with the wheel cutter. Speaking of cutter. Have Quint as a playable character and his jackhammer, and only his jackhammer. The platform shenanigans you could have with that. Ooh, hello. Ah, okay. Ooh. Hmm. Okay. Come on, this has got to be like the second to last level of the challenge. Dang it! Man, these Concrete Man platforms really screw you up. Alright, so... Triple Blade is also a favorite weapon of mine. It's a good weapon. It's a really good weapon. Like, not quite Metal Man tier, but not quite Metal Blade tier, but not far off. Damage boosting saves lives! Ah! And then there's that. Is it weird that you don't have a quote-unquote favorite weapon from the classic series? It's that weird? Dang it! Okay, so it's damage boosting that I do to get through that room. Because otherwise that's some very precise platforming that apparently I do not have the skills to pull off. There we go. That was stupid of me. Damage boosting saves lives. And that was me being late to a jump. You know what? I have a feeling this level's gonna be too long. As much as I like it, I'm gonna skip it. Alright. Tester's Room, Marillion? Silmarillion? Oh no, it's the SCP, guys. Oh, hot dog. Dang it, I messed that up. Oh well. Was that Needleman? No, that was Cactus Joe. Oh, Needleman's weapon. Yeah. Shrimp. Big fish. And I might be wrong, but it looked like they used the Sega Genesis sprite for that one. Hot cat. Oh, right. Dang it! You know what? Let's speed through this. Whee! Oh, it even hurts the big fish. Power Muscler. That was easy. Alright, I believe this will be the last level of the Wily Challenge, and then I can take some custom levels. For the Fake Wily Fortress 1. Okay. So, from the look of it, I only get two weapons to choose from. I'll get the Ring Boomerang. And the Pharaoh shot. Okay. Didn't want the Proto Man? Ow. He just needs a break, man. Yeah, I know. I'm going to comedy jail for that one. Numetal. Okay. Screw it, Rush Coil. I need that health. Ooh. Slippery. Fan Fiend, okay. Needed that. Ah, okay, that's actually pretty clever. Using the cat for the Hippo Platter replacement. Okay, just gotta be slow and patient! I was not patient. Maybe I deserved that for the pun I made earlier. I guess I made a pretty good call bringing in, going for Ring Boomerang and Pharaoh Shot. Oh god, these platforms again. Oop. Is it weird that I find the Wily 1 music from Mega Man 2 to be kind of overrated? Like, kind of like Street Fighter, I feel like it's overexposed. Ooh, the ring rings. Or Saturn Seekers, one of the two. I know it's called by one of those two names. Power Muscler, okay. Finally made it to the end of the stage. Oh god! What the fresh hell is this setup? You know what? He's a vampire! Ooh, okay. There. Okay. Seriously, though, what in the fresh hell was that setup? Still, that was fun. That one gave me a couple good laughs. Bomber Boy level 2, that was pretty good. A Mega Man level, but it's actually Super Smash Bros. Melee. Yeah, that's pretty popular. I can see why. Magma Beam Challenge was pretty fun. Construction Man. That one was a good level. A Simple Boss Battle 5. The Ultimate MM3 Experience. That one was pretty fun. COVID-19 Woman in Star Alpha Centauro. I was not a fan of that one. It felt really slapdash. Something, I don't really remember much about it. Forest level, that one was interesting. Oil Me Up Sunshine, that was pretty funny. Trader Part 2 means to an end. That was a good level. Super Metal Fighter. I forget that one. Oh! Yeah. Volcano Mining Catastrophe. That one was a good level. Plant Man's Radioactive Return of Revenge. That was good. Battle Arena 2, yeah. The Water Tower. Oh, that one, yeah. Mega Man Rock Force Introduction, Recreation, 1-3 version. Tester's Room. And Fake Wily Fortress 1? Yeah, that was a good level. Alright, so now that the Wily Challenge is over... Oh, God, that actually took me almost 2.5 hours. Still, I think I can keep going. I think I can take a couple of levels. Who would like to volunteer? I suppose I can take a level or two while I'm waiting. Any level that's named Test is usually pretty short. Or at least in my experience. Oh God. Okay! Don't have one at the moment. And Mario 84 does, though. Okay! Yep. Unless I can put down random numbers to see what we'll get. Do I need to resend my code just in case? Sure, Zeos. Alright, let's see. Level ID. Obligatory screen maze loop transitions updated. Okay. And the only other weapon we have is the air shooter. Or rather, we don't have any weapons in that case. Okay, two keys. Okay, so I got the two keys. I see what you did there. That's actually kind of rude, but I guess that's the point of the level. Okay, now... Aha! Okay. That's actually a nice short level. Yeah, yeah. I'll give that a thumbs up. Okay, next is Dr. Zeos' level. Level ID there. NRS-2 Starry Stellar Battalion. And it looks like Shade Man is the boss. Doesn't look to be a level with that ID just yet, Sol. Oh, double jump is disabled. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, because it's base, I can't go under there. Okay, Okay, they thought of that. Man, those buzz saws actually do a lot of damage. A mistake. Okay. Dang it. Okay, I see what they want me to do here. Dang it! Okay. Jumping up and then use the Thunder Claw as you go down. Can't get past shields. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. But, Thunder Scramble seems to work through those shields anyway, so. God damn it! How do they keep doing that? Hup. Oh, God. Needed that. Wouldn't item one and Super Arm Rock skip that third room? Oh, that is just jerkish. Okay. Haha! There we go. Okay. I hadn't thought about it, and now we're not gonna know. So, shuck it! Oh, I see what they need me to do. No. Oh, God! Damage boosting saves lives! Dang it. Ceiling kills lives. It kind of does. You know what? Let's play that safe and get this. Nope. There we go. Oh boy. Oh. Okay, how about this? That was dumb. I might just need to damage boost through that segment. The idea was there. Unfortunately, the situation did not allow me to pull it off. Without consequences. Do you have time slower? No, I do not. They probably thought of that. Oh, they... I do have it. I just didn't think of it. Okay. Shows how often I use it, doesn't it? You used it earlier in the level, did I? No, you were thinking of a different level. I don't think I used it at all this level. Okay, interesting use of the Thunderclaw. Don't have to yell at me, jeez. I get I have some idiot moments, but come on. Oh god. Okay, that's one. Going over here. Ow. Oh God. Okay. Mirror Buster. All right. Interesting. And is this finally the boss room? All right, let's experiment. Ooh. How did I avoid damage there? Whee! All right, question. Okay, that works! Of course, that worked. Vampires can't be seen in mirrors. Okay. Dr. Zeus, that was actually a really good level. I had a couple of idiot moments, but yeah. Let's see. And apparently I used it earlier in the level, and I just completely forgot about it, so. Alright, next level, by Curb 2002. Volcanic Fortress. And this is the second volcanic fortress I've had to deal with today. Sun, okay, Pharaoh Shot, Flame Sword, Commando Bomb. Interesting. Weird it happened twice in one day. Yeah, if I had a nickel. If I had a nickel for every time that happened, I'd have two nickels. Ow. Oh God! Oh God! Okay. I like that these explosions don't hurt you. God damn it! Ugh. Okay. Okay, catching a breather. Oh! Okay, you know what? Maybe let's try a different approach. Does the commando bomb actually detonate those blocks? Well. Oh God, damn it! Oop. Well, I made it across, but I'm not getting that, I'm not getting that E-tank. Hey, a health drop would be nice, game. Or at least a checkpoint. Ooh! Ooh! Okay. That'll do. Needed that. Oh God, okay, sideways. Bomb Man, which in a volcano sounds like a very bad idea. Atlantis 2.0? What? Hey, if I could have some ammo, that would be nice. Oh, yeah. It will take an explosion of large magnitude to even erupt it. And then you just see Vinny with the freaking time bomb setting up, and he's just like, how about I do this later, eh? There we go. Oops. You know what? Let's go for it. Whee! Can't believe I dodged that. Oh god! Let's reset that timer. How about that? Concrete shot. Oh, that is dickish. This actually kind of gimps him. Hello, game. I was aiming down. There we go. Oh crap! Oh god! Then I'll stand below you. This is a concrete idea. Ow. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. 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 Bonked my head. Alright, how much longer is this level? Am I just, like, at the halfway point, or...? Actually, wait, shit. All right. You're at the halfway point. The firewall section is pretty much the home stretch. Okay, good to know. Beg it. Yeah, okay. I guess I should just go for it then. I probably went a little happy with the... I hit the jump button! I seem to have this thing where I hit the jump button literally just a frame or two too late. Crap. Happened again. It happened again. I really hate when it happens. There we go. Okay. I wouldn't mind it so much if the checkpoint wasn't so far back. But then I guess you want me to, like, freaking work for that home stretch, huh? And then the ceiling got me, because I jumped too early. You know what? Dumb idea when I get to that firewall section. Nope, nothing there. Okay. Ah! I am learning. I am learning. Dang it. The firewall goes up too fast, in my opinion. There's little to no reaction time. Yeah, it has to be, like, pixel perfect. And apparently that's the level of skill I do not possess. Like, if this stage turns up in a Wily challenge, I'm fucked. Can it be slowed or blocked by concrete shot? Shoot. I didn't think of that. Which means I'm gonna have to actually beat Concrete Man. I'd probably have the patience and everything to take care of that firewall section if the checkpoint wasn't so far back. Man, it's been a long time since I've actually played against Concrete Men! Dang it! Ah, man! Anytime I think I've got a rhythm for him. You know what? Okay. It does not stop. And then I bonk my head on that ceiling again. You know what, Curb? I'll compromise with you. I'm gonna quit the level right now, and I'll download it so that I can play it another time when I actually have more time and I don't do the Wily challenge first thing. It's a good level, but goddamn, it's hard. All right. And Soul threw out a couple random numbers, so... Oh, wait. Everyone struggles with that section, and I could have toned it down. Yeah, I think all you really need to do is, like, just add a checkpoint just before the firewall section. Otherwise, it's great. Oh, okay. 5, 3, 2, 4, 6, 7. When a mech can parkour better than other robots can. Oh god. That sounds promising. With a jet adapter. Huh. Okay. Oh, this is one of those things. Oh, this is so dumb. I love it. So basically, this is one of those keep them on the screen levels. I also like that the blocks are the exact formation of Super Mario Bros. I made him go the other way! Dang it! I gotta remember I have charge. I think I botched it. Yep. I botched it, and I have to go. Wow. Okay. This is a dumb idea, but I love the concept behind it. Five, four, eight, one, three, two, and 348562 are the random numbers I put down. I think the first one they said didn't actually exist, so. Dang it! Did it again. Son of a bitch. Okay, yeah, it's one of these levels. Again, wouldn't mind if they had checkpoints. Actually, let's try the other route. Because there were two routes, I believe. Aha! Okay. Good to know that's there. Okay. And he hops. Don't think checkpoint will be useful to how its gimmick is. I guess you're right. And then I do that, yeah. Okay. Imagine how this kind of gimmick would be if there were also some, like, conveyor belts to speed him up or slow him down. There we go, okay. Now I'm trying to remember, can I damage boost through that teleporter? No, I cannot. And I didn't grab the key! I gotta do that again. Okay. At least they had the courtesy to give me the ability to charge. Because, man, I have a feeling it would be annoying as hell. Mega Man doesn't have the heart to get the Keyblade. Did it again! Okay, so... grab the key. Get in here. Okay, now the other level. I'm still kind of chuckling that the Met section is the recreation of freaking Super Mario World, or Super Mario Brothers. Okay, now. The tricky part is going to be making sure he's facing the right way when I do that platform thing. And I did it again! Okay, back to the checkpoint. Maybe wait till he falls down, then do it? Yeah, maybe I should. And then I gotta time it to make sure that he faces the right way when he's supposed to jump. Okay. So now I just gotta... Nope! Not where I wanted him to go, but okay. And now he's stuck. Great. Nah. Thank you. Grader, your level is broken. Nah. Okay. So, instead of, I believe he was on the left side, what if I had him on the right side? Dang it! Did it again. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna have to give the same compromise to in Mario 84 here. I do like the concept behind it, though. Yeah. I'll go ahead and download it. And let's see. Let's check and see if that number actually exists. Soul insisted. Yep, nope. An error occurred. This level does not exist. Please try again. Watch this one also not exist. I was joking! So neither of the levels Soul provided exist. Let's go ahead and take Dr. Zeos's Soul.exe is missing. You had a soul? Alright, let's try Dr. Zeos's TikTok Tower. Okay. Double jump disabled. I guess that means I'm playing as Bass. Okay. Aha! What the heck? Oh, right, this is a super arm thing. Haha! That unintentionally worked out. Oh, that crushes you. Okay, I did not know that. Yeah, that counts as crushing you, apparently. Maybe if I did that. Okay. So if I did that... Ow. Okay. 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 Okay, I'm in a loop. Ah, not anymore. Okay. Okay. Huh. Dang it! Okay, so... Okay, hop! Okay. Dash is a big help in this level. Yeah, I suppose it would be. Also, if I finally checkpoint. Okay. I will admit, I do like the whole idea that it's both a platformer and a puzzle. Okay. I need to find a blue switch. You were supposed to go down. Okay, so I just didn't go down far enough. Okay, orange switch was up here. No, I don't think I broke the level. I think I just did something wrong. Doesn't help that the game itself is being a bit stingy with the health pickups. Okay, so I was supposed to go down a little further. And then do that, because I forgot that was... Okay, so... So I needed to go down from there. Okay, I see what you mean. I was supposed to... There we go. I was supposed to... get the... Ooh, need that. I was supposed to come back here and get the blue switch. Okay. Now, heading back up here. There we go. Okay, okay. Oh, that would have been annoying if I died right there. Double Time Man and Magnet Man, okay. That's a lot of slowdown to deal with, and that was an interesting way to do it. Okay. You know what? That one was alright. Okay, Soul. I think I'll do one last one and... Okay, 275463. Does not exist. Man. Batting 1,000 there, Soul. You found three numbers in a row that do not exist in the database. We gotta keep going until we find one. Maybe I'll save that for next time I stream this. I've gone long enough as it is. All right, one more. How about you find one from the fan website? Now, where's the fun in that, and Mario? All right. 3, 4, 2, 1, 2, 6. Oh, man. Soul. Wow, you are just embarrassing yourself here. You are really determined to find some random level with this, aren't you? None of the levels you've presented exist! And even though there are like a crap ton of freaking levels made on this thing, none of the ones you've presented exist! They existed once? Yep, nope. I'm gonna have to call it then, yeah. Alright, let's see. Who are we going to raid, and what are we going to raid with? Let's go ahead. Excuse me. Hacks, I call hacks, I call fucking hacks. Soul can't get it. Nah, better. We're gonna raid with, Soul Crushed! Yeah, you know what? Let's go with that. I was gonna say Soul loses the lottery, but yeah, Soul Crushed. That should be good. Alright, we're gonna raid with Soul Crushed. Who can we raid with that? Let's go ahead and raid. Let's go ahead and raid the 8-bit drummer. Just how low the chances of that happening? Probably not as low as you think. Because, I mean, what is it? That was like 5, 6 number combinations that you tried to put in, and not a single one of them corresponded to an actual level. Alright, let's go ahead and raid the 8-bit drummer. He does some pretty good drum covers of music and videos online. And he also has some pretty good meme material. So... we're gonna go ahead and raid with that. I will probably see you around next week for one last Mega Man Monday before I go off on my Thanksgiving break. I will see you guys later. Let's go ahead and raid.